sorts shall be destroyed, recycled, thrown into the clothing bin in the Sainsbury's car park, to be turned into upholstery for London buses.
No!
How could you let this happen?
It's not my fault!
Granny Snowma has been exiled because of you. You abandoned her, and now I'm going to abandon you.
No!
Shut up, you prick.
I'm sorry. I had a nightmare.
Weird-ass sockhead.
He's coming. Places, everyone. Bev, come here.
John! John! Oh, for fuck's sake, John, you lazy windsock. Get over here.
Oh.
I hope we get it.
Me too, babe. Stay quiet.
I think he said something about having a meeting today.
We'd look great with his grey slack. Pink goes great with gay. Grey.
Sayonara, your old balls of yarn.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm sick of not being picked out. This is prejudice. This is because you're off over there canoodling with that dirty bitch, Kathy. You're going to get athlete's sock if you spend much more time with her. Yeah, I said it. And what, you filthy toe rag?
You're right, Bertha. We're not getting any softer.
I just want to caress his toes one last time.
Have I made a mistake? Can I really wear fixed-striped socks with my grey slacks? I have to look good in front of the court. What's this? Hello, foot cuddler! Damn you, what socks! I'll remove thee from my drawers! At the clock's sake,
bong! Odd socks being removed? Oh God, oh no, oh dear God, no!
It's about time you're taken out of here. You do nothing but complain about your brother and cry during the night.
You're such a shithead, Sock Sock. Not even Cos wants anything to do with you. No wonder he fucked off.
That's not true.
If it's not true, Cos would be here now, wouldn't he? But he's not.
We've had enough of you, Sock Sock. It's high time you're recycled. Who'd want an odd sock? You're not even worthy of being worn by someone with trench fur.
Sock Sock's never going to see another foot ever again.
No, they're wrong. I'm not going to the charity shop. I'm going to find Cos and make sure we never get thrown away!
Oh, be quiet, you tit.
Hey, stranger, you looking for some loving?
Wait, Candy, is there...
Oh my God, Dave, Gary!
Dave, what's up, Candy?
It's Cuscus!
What?
You're not my brother!
Let's get him, Dave!
Huh?
Dave!
Holy fuck, that hurt!
You're a no good piece of shit, Cuscus!
Yeah, sock him up, good boys!
We'll reward you later!
I'm used to beatings. Big Bertha hit me all the time.
She wasn't packing heat!
Hey! How are my clients meant to explore their sexuality with all this noise out here?
It's Cos, Mary. He's back!
That's not Cos.
What? Dave?
How can you be sure?
I knew all of Cos, and I knew all of him well. That ain't him.
Who are you?
The name's Mary. Mary Stockings. You're Cos pair sock, right?
I am.
There'll be someone here who'd like to see you.
Grandma, smell my toes!
Goodness me! Sock Sock! It's been so long! You were only a little sports sock the last time I saw you.
How do socks even have grandparents? Dave. Dave, Dave. Dave, 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 Dave!
Oh. I see.
Sorry about the mix-up, Sock Sock. We really thought you were Cos.
It's okay. I mean, we are a matching pair of socks after all. But why do you hate my brother so much?
It all started long, long ago, in the early 1300s, when the Titanic sunk.
That sounds wrong, but I'm a sock. So what would I know about history?
Under the bed used to be a bustling center of culture where all the forgotten and rejected things in the world could be free to be themselves, much like Birmingham. Odd socks, broken electronics, debit cards, anything and everything. Some of us have been here for years. I used to belong to the human's ex-girlfriend, and then he started using Tinder for hookups.
I was wondering why there were women's stockings under here. I just assumed that some interesting grinder hookups going on.
Oh no, that too. That's why Wank Sock is so traumatized.
When Koskos took control, he promised us a life of prosperity, but he embezzled money and committed genocide.
Genocide? Jesus Christ! He what? We need to bleep that out in the edit.
He murdered all of the thongs and jockstraps and then beat up anyone who criticized him.
There was an uprising.
Civil war!
And he ran away like a coward.
So where is he now?
We think he's hiding behind the washing machine.
According to a brief given to us by a pair of briefs, he managed to get into last week's laundry and he got through the overflow.
I have to find him. Find out what's wrong with him. He was such a good brother. And then he just disappeared.
It's a long, dangerous and long journey to the washing machine. Your old grandpa Toes didn't make it back to Sockington. He fell out of the basket and went... comatose.
That's okay, Grandma's Mama. I have to do this. If I don't find him by the clock's 8th bong, then the human is gonna throw me away.
There ain't nothing left for Koskov to find. At least nothing of the brother you once knew. Why don't you just stay here with us misfits? It's not like you can just go back to Sockington. They hate odd socks there.
You don't have to tell me that. Thank you, Mary Stockings, Grandma's Mama. Everyone, but this is something I have to do. I will go to the washing machine and I will find my brother.
Oh, Sock Sock, you're so brave and handsome.
Hands off, he's mine.
You know what you have to do, Sock Sock. Good luck. I'll be waiting for your return.
Goodbye, Sock Sock.
Good luck.
And Merry Kwanzaa.
Dave.
You bastard sock, you! God wish eternal damnation unto you, thine evil wretched orphan sock! Away from me, you halion!
Hello, easy fellas. Don't hurt me.
We weren't gonna hurt you, boss.
Yeah, we'd be some pretty stupid generic goons to attack our own boss.
I think I'm Koskos. I can use this to get around them.
Yeah, that's right, haha. I want you guys to take me to my lair.
You know where it is, Koskos. You don't need an escort.
I've heard that one of the underpants has come back and is looking for his revenge.
Damn! We'll take you, boss. You'll be safe. Flo'll be happy to see you.
Flo?
Yeah, you know, your dust bunny pet, Florence.
Oh.
Are you okay, Koskos?
Oh no, those infernal underpants. There were two of them. They surrounded me and punched me in the head. I remember now, but I don't remember your name.
Must have been a pair of boxers. I'm Cal.
This is God.
We worked together to protect you with Florence and the washing machine.
Washing machines live longer with Cal gone.
That was awful. I just want to vanish.
Hey, Koskos.
Hmm?
When did you get your patch replaced?
Huh?
Hey, yeah, you had an eye patch before.
Oh yeah, the human got it repaired.
Sick.
Who disturbs the lair of the mighty Koskos?
You do, sir. Koskos boss?
What?
Yes, sir. It's you.
Leave me at once.
Yes, sir.
No, stay here.
Yes, sir.
Who are you to defy Koskos?
Sock Sock.
What?
What? No. It cannot be.
Hello, brother man.
How did you get here?
I came through the overflow. Why did you disappear? Did you really do all those things under the bed?
Never mind that. What are you doing here?
The human has pledged to recycle all unpaired socks by the 8th bong, and you weren't there. I don't want to be turned into bus seats.
If I go back with Sock Sock, I can pretend to be good and then become the overlord of Sockington. Come on then, let's go. Be free, Cal, gone, be free!
What's up?
These vegetables, they need a leader. I can be that leader.
What?
I shall become the leader and kill the carrots. And then I shall form a Brussels sprout army.
You haven't changed, Coscos. You're still the evil bastard you were and under the bed.
On guard!
I've someone to live for! Please, I want...
Christ the herd! Socks residing in my kitchen! Have we no shame? Oh, Socks!